You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna punch him right in the heart and grab it and eat it for breakfast tomorrow morning with my juice.
Hey. Tacos!
What?
Tacos!
You want some tacos? Here's some tacos!
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 I'm Jared Gilkerson, and I'm here at the Potter House, one of the most haunted places in Ohio. The last family to occupy this house was in the 1970s, and according to legend, the father lost his mind and murdered his family brutally.
This is Jeff from Video Bank, and we're here in Detroit, Michigan, at the State Theater, concert area, and we're here to interview Coheed and Cambria. What is your name, and what do you do in the band?
I'm Josh, I play the drums.
I'm Michael, I play the bass.
Well, if somebody has not heard of your band, Coheed and Cambria, how would you describe it to somebody? Like, in any, as long as you can make it, describe in as depth as possible.
We're a rock and roll band.
There you go.
Dot.
Greg Nekrasen, ride for Liquid Force. And while I'm riding, listening to my Liquid tunes, I'm wakeboarding. I like to listen to like Despacitos, Matt Pond, Sparta, Statistics, and a wide variety of music on Liquid tunes.